The county government is sweet. Devolution is sweet. But we have not utilized devolution properly. And therefore, as chamber, we are saying we are going to be a very, very strong and vibrant in watching what county government are going to do. Because we don't want them to look the business people as a, you know, as an entry point for them to collect revenue alone without service delivery. So those are the transformation we are going to look. We want the county government that it's pro-people and service delivery to the people. We pay tax, therefore we want government to deliver services to our people.
We do not want our business people to cry. We will try our best to negotiate with the county government. We'll try to bring in investments through our source and give the county government a task that we are there to work with them. And bringing them together, that shows we'll have a create a harmony between the business people and the county government. All this, what we are today, is because of the business people. If business people can run smoothly, comfortably, we will increase our incomes, we'll increase employment, we'll increase even a procedure in feeling that the families of all are together.